What happens when you don't wear a seatbelt?